Well, Tom, State Police released that report earlier today. They say that in 2018, New Hampshire saw the most traffic deaths since 2004. Now, according to this report, there were 145 deadly crashes on New Hampshire roads last year. In 2017, that number sat at 102. Now, of the 145, 83 involved drivers who were killed. 14 of those crashes were commercial vehicles, and 27 involved people who were driving a motorcycle. Now, when looking at the state's counties, Hillsborough had the highest number of fatal crashes with 26 in 2018. That's up from 20 the year before. Merrimack and Rockingham counties each had the second highest number with 23, and Coos County saw the least with 5 reported crashes. Now, state police say for 2019, so far, there have been 3 fatal crashes in the state. Reporting live in Manchester, I'm Tim Callery, WMUR News 9.